Zemo's, you hear?
Now it's my turn.
Ready, go!
out, screw you!
Oh, remember that? It was a dark and stormy night. The heavens wept as I defiled Mother Nature.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
They failed you, Johnny. But I never will. I'm your number one fan. For months, I've been collecting shit. His shit. Sunglasses. Old chewed up gum. A greasy comb. I thought I had had enough things that he touched. I was wrong.
Hold up. You cloned Gat?
Yeah.
Alright, so where is...
I'm getting to that part!
Where's Shobo?
This is so fucking awesome!
We are going to find our friend.
Yeah, let's do this!
Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Leave this to the professionals.
Can you at least give me an autograph?
And so, our adventure begins.
You have any idea where to start?
If this is really Johnny, I would guess he's heading to Friendly Fire.
Everything this town has to offer? And that would be his first thought.
He has to arm himself like we did when we arrived.
Yeah, but you knew we had to take on the Syndicate. A clone of Gat ain't gonna know that.
And if he's reliving losing Aisha?
Shit, good point. Would have thought maybe Gat would have been at Planet Saints. Guess not. Doubt he's here. A pissed off clone of Johnny would be causing more problems. Try the next one.
Indeed, their friend had not been to the purveyor of weapons close by. But perhaps the next merchant would prove more enlightened.
Morningstar? Think they're after Johnny too?
I plan on finding out.
Here are heroes approach. Foot soldiers of the notorious Morningstar gang rain down a hail of books. Realizing the presence of these henchmen must hold it close to the whereabouts of their friend. Keeping one alive was the only avenue for answers.
What the hell do you want?
Why was the Morningstar here? I suggest you start talking.
As long as you don't give me to that brute. He attacked some of our guys nearby, so we were tracking him down. Can I go?
You better find Gat before these guys do. Better leave one alive if we're gonna figure out what's up.
The Saints realized they had no idea where to continue the search. But then...
Guys! I've been listening to the police radio and there's something happening is technically illegal! Say it involves some big monster! I'll bet!
You should stay out of this, Jimmy. We are going to the strip club next. The police were called there too.
Shit, that sounds like Johnny.
Thank you.
listening to the sage-like advice of their intelligent and trusted friend, they raced over to the local strip joint, ready to deal with a full police investigation. But when they arrived...
Where's all the police?
Never mind them. Let's find Gat.
Damn! Would you look at this mess?
I already called the police. Look at what you saints did to my club!
Hold up, man. We'd have nothing to do with it.
We are not leaving until you tell us what happened here.
Jesus! That big guy came in screaming his name and something about stripper poles and then started trashing the place. People panicked and he ran off.
At that moment, little did they know the building was being surrounded.
Come out of that base and we have the building surrounded.
But our hero didn't have time to panic.
Damn, we in deep shit here.
Jimmy.
I know! I heard on the police scanner that he's trapped inside! I have a way to track Gat! It's just right there!
No, Jimmy, wait! Well, I guess we have to keep alive until we're...
So it was. The Saints began their stand as technical leader. Determined to stay alive long enough to be saved from the police by their daring ally, they open fire on the hordes of enemies bearing down on them. The danger was extreme, but they found the courage to endure. Never once did they lose faith in their friend.
That kid ain't coming. Oh shit, they called in the SWAT teams!
Beginning to fade. But then, at the darkest hour, a light shone through the gun smoke and hope was restored. The hero of the day arrived, unafraid and ready for action.
Hurry up and get out of here! These guys are everywhere!
Come on, hurry! We need to get out of here!
To jack something better than this?
This isn't my mom's car! I'll have you know it's very reliable.
That explains so much.
I can track down on my device here! Just keep us safe, alright?
Having arrived just in time to save the Saints from certain death, the three set out on a chase to the Metropolis of Steelport. Just as their clothes fell, raised by the device ripped with the purpose.
So you see, with the DNA from the Gat clone programmed into this bioscanner, I can look for traces of...
I don't care for explanations, just results.
It's faster than I had anticipated.
him!
This did not end well.
Don't worry. Backup plan. Trust me.
The best way to get around.
Genki Ball fans, Zach and Bobby here bringing you some exciting Genki Ball updates from the genius Professor.
That's right, Zach. We've just received word that Professor Genki has decided, in honor of Genki Ball 7, to make a public appearance on the streets of Steelport.
And I also hear that the Master of Ceremony will be escorted by none other than our current Genki Ball frontrunner, the leader of the Saints.
If you want to meet the genius behind the epic extravaganza of bloodshed and carnage, then head to Leather and Lace.
And while you're there, go ahead and pick up a gimp suit for that special someone.
Thank you.